Elisa Siyanda, as we're heading straight to Thonono, sengiso sikhathi sakhe manje, so bazidlala nje a few songs from Thonono, then we're gonna have a chat with Thonono. Utasitshela kabanzi ukuthi ngubani Thonono, ngihamba ngelanza ingoma yakhe lana ufeaturishe nguye Shuni womZulu called Ngiyasithandela Wena. It's gonna be followed by Cococo, lapho kuhambisaka khona nathi MK Black Danger. Zive kuthile ngodi thini, hlala uthine kumsakade wakho. Don't forget the hashtag Bonanzi Galo. Yeah, shinamba. This is Forced Pop with a Golden Voice. Kumsakato wakho lohamba phambili ngisho yona. KMS Radio, the sound of the generation. And also, if you wanna be in touch with us, you can also find us on our Facebook page. It's Kamhlushwa Radio. Don't forget to like the page. Don't forget to invite your friends, your crushes, and your bays. Kulelo page. Kaninje ingoma lebeyidlala. It's a beautiful song by Thonono. Ambisana na TMK Black Danger. But it's ngabe yangadlala ingoma yashuno mzulu featuring Thonono ngisithandela wena since vele kwenyangayo mathamfu nobococococo kunabo ngisithandela wena so leti imvotiningi mani tiyahlangana kuvele nje kube invo yinye so nahlala utsine kumsakade wakho sikunika nothing but the best of the best. I have Thonono on the line. Hello Thonono.
Hello kunjani?
Ngiyaphila njani?
Ngiyaphila nami.
Inathi siyaphila la ukhona khona ngabeliyana kuyabanza kuyashisa injani wena?
Yo kuyabanda, it's raining the on and off nje alifuna ukuma yazi kunini letter from yesterday until today I stop.
No imude kakhulu la weather.
Hey, yasini
ifute bobani?
I won't say ukuthi ifuta bobani mara yona injani
mina ngithi ifute the other gender.
Ngifakazi
cha ba. Dai, nginenkingo ngabingelela also our listeners emakhaya nasemisebenzini o at the crew laba khona khona.
Okay, thank you. I'd like to greet abalaleli be KMS Radio. Nawe the boy with the golden voice, Sanbonani onbingelelayo uThonono.
Ey siyabonga thina sase sabingelelwa kamnanze. Uyabona uma babe angena endlini. Abe emsebenzini akhathele bamgezise tinyawo baphethe bamnike nendishi yokudla that's how I felt and my listeners now I feel injalo la khona khona.
Okay, asibone.
Bafundzisile ekhaya. Again, you can tell us a bit ukuthi ngibani Thonono ungasitshela nje amagama akho nekuthi utsabuka kuyipi indzawo noma kusiphi isigodi.
Okay, amagama wami nginokuthula Petronella Ngwenya. Well, like Thonono, it's a stage name. And then I'm from Davidson originally. I grew up in Davidson, then went to Nhlazatshe, Eskomville, stayed there. That's where I got a chance to see ngihlangane nabantu engizosebenza nabo ngomusic.
Okay, vele ubuyathi kulikasi that has a lot of talent because Davidson has too much talent and so many people labakuwo wona lo music industry.
Yes.
Yeah, ayikumnanzi. Manje enhlazatshe ufike njani? Njonga sicucela if ukuthi hayo, ngiyacoceke manje sishele ukuthi ufike njani enhlazatshe uzitholakala khona khona.
Okay, enhlazatshe I moved to enhlazatshe when I was 17 years old because my mother got married that side then we had to move. Sahlala ke kwabamnandi all that and that. I'm back here in Davidson kumanje. I came last year December. Senhlala khona futhi.
No, ke ubuyile kasi lemakazi yathi bantu bathi nase baduma babiye le move egoli angazi yasho ukuthi wasempumalanga.
Hey, I'm Eskomvila one way yakuthi
baba. Hey, but that's the same thing that we encounter most of the time. Uthola umuntu ahlale eJozi abuyele ayempumalanga nase aphumelela day mina hayi angiwona wasempumalanga mina mina ngiphuma ekasi lemakazi.
Hayi ke mina I'm proud to be from Mpumalanga.
Yeah, siyabonga kuloko nathi siyajabula as the Mpumalanga station base but we are representing everybody from across different regions in the world.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, so ungasitshela igama la Thonono njengoba usho ukuthi wena unginokuthula Petronella wakangwenya. Uchabungaphi Thonono?
Yo. You know, I always get that question, and people find it weird. I'm even a bit embarrassed to talk about it. But yeah, I was in Witbank 2014-15 and I met a guy. I don't know. I mean, I don't usually listen to the other radio station.
Yeah.
And then some men and women, the guy called Umuntuake Uthonon. So okay. He used to call me that. And then the name got stuck. Give me people around work. Ben Sevens are going to power station. I don't think I'm allowed to say the name. But Ben Sevens are Lapo. Everybody would call me Thonono. A plantin, and then I thought to myself, people are familiar with the name. So It will be easy for them to recognize me. Umangabe, they'll know, they'll be interested more to find out who is this Thononilo Smazio or the other Thonon. That's how I got the name. And lunch.
Okay, so which means this is the Thonono which is out of character. Lo nang lo labambamba besides ngale eglabo labatumile. Nah, ge. Esibonga kuye mchita. I hope ukuthi ulalele. Yeah, so let me take you back to your music journey. As uNthonono washo ukuthi ubese wa move to Bonhlanzi Arche. That's where you learned about the music game, or where you started recording. Bekungumuphi lo mnyaka la waqala khona ukuthi no manje I want to do music. I know how to sing. Noma ngabe ukhona umuntu lobo ubukelele kuye.
Okay, this thing of music, I've always been in love with the music, ne? But you know, even the man's dancing, the man's logos cooler, are opening of nagi. Because you can sing or you think you can sing. But then came a time where I met a guy called A3 from Enhlazatshe. That's when he introduced me to Linda Vazok Record, a vegan studio, Nyana, Sbambala Panala Pa, Ang Fichara. And I think it was 2018-19. And then 2020, if I'm not mistaken, I met TMK Black Danger. There was an event going in there, so I was performing there, and then they liked my voice, so they say we contacted each other, and then the ngatholi chance ukuthi ke ngisebenze nomzwakhe uShunomzulu, where we recorded a song Inhliziyo Yami. That's the first song I recorded engathi it popular, or should I say it got the
recognition that you needed.
Yeah, the recognition. Thank you. Yeah, that's how I got into this recording.
Okay, because I remember Naminje, when I was speaking to Shunomzulu last year, he told me he went on repeating Thonono, Thonono, Thonono. And I was like, yeah, now I have to bring Thonono kona lana. Even though no makutsatsa skathi bekakhuluma ngawe kakhulu ngeva kuthi he's very fond of your work.
Very much, very much. And gang chabli sukusebenza nabantu abafana naye akavalelani. Makune opportunity, he always calls me ukuthi ekuse kunento ekanje, zama ukwenza lokhu nalokhu. So I'm grateful for the opportunity that he gave me. Ngilana nje KMS Radio. I think it's because of him.
Yeah, so I sibonga kakhulu kuShunomzulu. Nami namuhla ngasho ngithi what you saying it's true, ngoba ngikhuluma nawe nje. It's because of Ushunu Womzulu.
Yeah,
kusho kona ukuthi when you work as a team, ukuthi namuhla ngoba ngiyimile ngisemathini ufuneke ngivalele lo munye. We all have to open the gates and the doors for each other, even the windows, the small windows. We are vula nje kushayela umoya ever kudayi man. Let's access seyifikile se blocking.
Yes, and uma uvalela omunye umuntu ngaphandle, it might happen ukuthi uzophumelela ngaye yena lo muntu omvalela ngaphandle. Wena uzolinda ukuthi mhlambe i-opportunity ingavela ngawe, only to find ukuthi wena you'll get more from the opportunity that you've given the other person.
And we've seen it happen. I'm sure you're very fond of ama group labe khona la Mzansi. Most of the time, if one has splitted with the other one because yena bekacabanga ukuthi nguye, later on the other one super pass your shine abese uba setulu wena lobo cabanga ukuthi vele vele onguye.
Yes.
Yeah, so kube sekuba njalo. So the time, the first time uqala recorda na ingoma Inhliziyo Yami, since uthi it's the first song lewa recorda na Shunomzulu. How was it?
Yeah, it was a great experience, in fact. I didn't even think ukuthi it will be recognized as much as it is right now, because bangifonela and I was like skeptical about it. Ngathi guys mara recorder ye nyara nyara nyara, but no, come we'll see ukuthi senza kanjani. Bengakabhali ngayenzanga nix, bafika bahlala ibeat, ngagibela phezulu kwebeat, kwaphuma inhliziyo yami, and I love it. I didn't think ukuthi it will be like this.
I guess nje kuyoba ingoma lenye lista ifaka lana before sahamba sayifaka nayo ingoma but ivele lenhlitiyo yami leyakuhlanyisa yakukhalisa yakwenisa konke.
Yes, ngiyajabula.
Yeah, so bese sayifaka mina nayo ingoma lethi ecococo. The first time ngicala kuyibita bengithi kokoko ngoba bengixoba ukuthi silungu.
Yeah, we usually mistaken some words within to them, so I'm using English. I don't blame you.
Yeah, because it's just lumbe kakhulu. Everything this day is it's English, so we end up mixing. Kuthi vele vele kunjalo. So can you tell me kuthi how was working with the TMK njengoba usho kuthi it's one of the guys Black Danger le wa mitha uye go perform now.
Yo, TMK Black Danger is like the best. But yini small packages comes in dynamite. I don't know kuthi ngibeya kahle.
Yeah, something like that.
Ungambuka umjaje or umweye, he's doing a great job in this music thing. We are producer, like into ayikhiphayo, it's legit. So yeah, he's a good person. I like working with him, and I think we'll also do another song with him, but angazi ukuthi nini. He's been like consistent about doing another song, so yeah, he's good. Nabanye nje around the Skomville, I'm sure ukuthi they'll be interested ukusebenza naye after hearing them umsebenzi mhlambe engiwenze naye.
Yeah, because it's beautiful work, I must say. Kuphume style lesihlukile, and I was amazed like the way ekuhlanganiswe the maskandi way nemculo wamanje kwabe sokuphuma one thing.
And he's very young, he's very still in school, but this thing, your music, he's passionate about it.
Now, but you know, good see these days, the talent developed Puma while you still young, and abasavalelani like before.
Yeah.
Ngiyindo lenye le mnanzi kakhulu. Akufana before when you want to maybe record a song, you had to travel miles away. Kodwa manje, if you have like a laptop, you can easily do it from your laptop.
Yes, ngingaje umuntu smart ofunayo ukuyenzinto.
Yeah, when I uqale ngawuphi umnyaka bona uthi okay mina seng serious kakhulu ngemculo ngifuna kupusha.
I'd say it's 2020 because honestly I didn't pay much attention to that, because you know back then I think it was 2011 or 12 I attempted ukuthi new recorder with some guys at Nelspruit, you know, besides ukuthi ngo 2012, even before that, you know, abazali indaba zomculo aba understand ba jabafuni mina bengitrajwa ke bengihlala maphuma isikolo ngihambe ngiyocula nabangani bami nabanye abafana nje si record here and there, yo ngizobuye ekhaya ngithola induku until ngavele ngayekela ngathi ayeka. And then came a time where I went to Nhlazatshe nga relax ake, then up until ngimithana nabomzi wakhe saqala sasebenza.
So bofela lithambele umculo.
Yeah. Benganako lokuthi ngizo record anytime soon, but since I've met them, I've now realized and I've got ugqozi nofuqufuqu lokuqhubekela phambili ukuthi yazini I can do this.
Yeah, kungcono ngoba you gave it a break, you didn't just give up. Ngoba baningi bamvula ba give up on what was given to them by so nini njengoba basho labanye ukuthi the talent chamuka kuye. So wena manje ubezoyalahla leli talent, ucabanga ukuthi ngubani lato lidobha for wena?
And into yakho angeke ithathe umuntu. If e yakho kumele uyenze, vele kumele uyenze. You cannot run away from what belongs to you, or loko kumele ukunikeza abantu, akekho omunye ongabaniki.
Yeah.
Nobody could give inhliziyo yami ngendlela enginikeze ngayo, yabo.
Yeah, it's only you who can do it.
Yes.
Yeah. Manje, are you working on something, noma you still pushing umculo lo wawu keep up before?
I'm still trying to push what I have right now, but definitely soon I'll be releasing something, you know, because ukutala nako kuyayenza ukuthi urelax, ukhohlwe, or should I say ngeke ugcine ukhipha the the quality that people need or bazo ijabulela.
Hmm.
I mustn't like ngihlale relax and ngingasebenzi on something, even if it will take time ukuthi ngikhiphe something. I don't know ukuthi ngikhipha nini, I won't say, but then if ngibhizi nga something ngipheka ibhodo lize livuthwe, then yeah, something good will come out of it.
Okay, so which means we must expect something, but there's no specific date to see when is that something coming.
Yes, I'm busy speaking to someone, he wants a feature, so I think anytime soon.
Okay, it's not chabula because I only have like the only these few songs. You call it Ning, Niasnisha Tingoma. When my listeners say, Babe Sabata, we want more music from Lelo artist. There's nowhere to be found.
No, I won't vanish. I'll always be there. Soon, something will be out and I'll continue.
And at the day you pull my Leon Goma, we want to make sure we launch it live on air. Kuze ukuthi bathi vele ukuthi hayi Thonono bekaqinisile
na kanjani.
So ngabe khona umunye lomunye umculi nje lo busy naye, or just you just gonna wait for that one lo ask for a feature, noma there's something going on? What is happening at Thonono currently? Working on music or push I hustle side? What is happening?
Right now I'm focusing on doing something entsha. I wanna give people something different, something new. I think it will have Africanism lapho nje. So then I'm open to new ideas. I'm open to working with abanye abantu, people who are interested. I'm open to any suggestion, I should say. I'm not working currently, so yeah. I'm paying much attention to this music thing. Something great will come out of it.
That's amazing. That's amazing, because I'm sure there's somebody who's listening, manje, because some will think, nah, I know, she only work with specific people, but manje, zeba show good eye. Thonono want to work. Thonono is up for my ideas, and that's what people want. So, injani support nje in the community nasekhaya as we push our umculo. Ingabe bayak support?
Yes, I do get the support. My family, even today I told them I'll be on KMS Radio. They're like, oh, even now some of them bangkolo dele.
Yeah, that's amazing. Over labanye na ufuneka bashamethe ufuneka hamba aye go bhaqa somewhere bangakhoni kuva ukuthi this is what they are doing.
No, yeah, the support is great. Even emphakathini, people are receiving the songs very, very well. Bayazithanda. That is also the thing as long as I would think big and keep it on music, because bang receiving ngendlela e right. They love me, they love my work, and then I'm niyabathanda futhi.
Yeah, that's beautiful. Vele siyabona isikhathi sethu sesambe kakhulu silulile. If ever they wanna feature you, they wanna book you, ingabe bakufola kuphi on the socials?
Okay, on Facebook I am Petronella Thonono. Petronella asilowa PE, it's PA.
Okay.
PHRONELLA. Patronella Thonono. And then I'm not on Twitter, Instagram, yara. No, I don't have an account lapho yet. I'll try ukuthi ngingene na maintain. Yeah, then they can also email me on nokuthulathonono@gmail.com.
Okay.
Yes, I don't like giving out my number yet because abanye ishbaya misuse.
Yeah, we understand. As long as but for your email yak and also your social handles, then they can contact you go on my handle now.
Yes.
Nice, bongega kakhulu Thonono. Hopefully when you drop a new song, we're gonna bring you back to the groove experience.
Thank you very much.
Bye. Yeah, it's bonge unga kodla kwalisa nevalalelo. What do say? Uhamba njalo ngakesivalelisi Thonono.
Okay, ngiyabonga kubalaleli beKMS Radio. Thank you for listening. Always tune in, guys. This is the best radio station I've ever listened to. Ningakhohlwa ke, Thonono is there and she's coming with something big. Ngiyabonga, ngiyathanda.
Yeah, bakuthenza kakhulu. Thank you so much. Ngibavalela nganayi ingoma lethi inhliziyo yami, your very first song lo wayishaya naye lapha na shuni womZulu and Neme.
Thank you.
Yeah, all right. Yeah, bekunguye Thonono. Yeah, sesigcibile nathi, that's the end of our conversation. Kaninje manje isikhathi sami sengibeka lapha na ku 10 minutes nje ukuthi siqoqe naye show sibese siyayivala ngoba siyayivala ngale ku 9:30 manje yalandza this beautiful song yeah hlala uthi ne kumsakato wakho don't forget to use the hashtag bonanzi kalo inhliziyo yami.
You are listening to the hottest weekend show with Force the Boy with the Golden Voice from 6 to 9 p.m.
Hey, yo, what's up? It's your boy Ludi the Artist. You are tuning into KMS Radio with Force the Boy with the Golden Voice on the Groovies Hour, on the Groove Experience from 6 to 9. Let's touch down.
This is Noni Blue, your girl. You're listening to the hottest weekend show with Force the Boy with the Golden Voice from 6 to 9.
Hey, Groovy, this is your boy, and this is P. You're listening to the Hottest Weekend Show with Force, the boy with a golden voice from 6 to 9. Cheers.
Hey, this is Poetess Landa. You're tuned to KMS Radio with Force, the boy with a golden voice on the Groovest Hour on the Groove Experience from 6 p.m. to 9 p.m.
The intoxicated poet, and you are tuned to Kamhlushwa Radio with of Force, the boy with the golden voice, on the Groovest Hour on the Groove Experience from 6 to 9.
Even when a boss say kusala na chichinchi, baby ngome lunga chinchi. Tangu shabe na mesiji, zigu chagan zigu faga overseas. Zigu ene la fili munzaga sini, zigu chagan zigu faga overseas. Zigu ene la fili munzaga sini.
The Hottest Weekend Show with Force, the boy with a golden voice, from 6 p.m. to 9 p.m.
People enjoyed the show. Thank you so much from my co-host Siyanda. We had a beautiful one. Thank you so much. We shall do it again next week. Boy, kakhulu kuye futhi DJ wami JL Deep 98 next week, same time, same place again. And also my guest Thonono. Thank you so much, Thonono. It was beautiful, it was amazing, it was super. I hope ukuthi you're gonna give us more beautiful music nje as isikhathi sihamba. Ngidlalela ingoma yakhe lapana, Sweka Love RSA and Zaro P bafowethu. Yeah, manje ngivala ngengoma yakhe lapana, Race Dripping na Matele featuring Major Hayes and Fabric. Ingabe wena dripping na Matele la khona khona, nami ngithi dripping na Matele. Isikhathi sami singibeka straight ku 9:30. This is me saying goodbye. Bye, nibe grand, nibe sharp. Have a beautiful weekend, have a beautiful Saturday. If you're going out to enjoy with other kids, make sure you never leave your drink unattended. If ever you find people drinking or doing whatever, don't do anything that you don't know. If you find people smoking something, don't smoke if you don't know what's in there. Ibe grandma fethu nitiphathe kahle siphinde sibonane futhi next week same time same place. This is me Force the Boy, the Golden Voice on the Groove Experience saying peace out. Sibonane futhi kusasa on the Sunday House Groove 8 to 9. Shop shop fethu. Don't forget to like our Facebook page and invite your friends. It's Kamhlushwa Radio. You can send your music on our email kmsradio5@gmail.com. Nancy Chini, a peche, Gishin, Ganin, your bambe, Fagal Soti, Motele, drip in the matel, but you thought of the one of the little.
Let me pretty money for Nichi Star.